Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A, B, C equals 1, A plus B plus C equals 2, A squared plus B squared plus C squared equals 3, what is the value of 1 over AB plus C minus 1 plus 1 over BC plus A minus 1? Plus 1 over AC plus B minus 1. Look at the first term, the denominator. AB plus C minus 1 equals AB plus 2 minus A minus B, then minus 1. This part, originally, it is C. We use this given condition. C equals 2 minus A minus B. Simplify the right-hand side. Group the first terms. We have A as a common factor. Factor A out. We have A times B minus 1. We group the last two terms. Minus B minus 1. B minus 1 is the common factor. We can factor B minus 1 out. Then we have A minus 1 times B minus 1. We simplify the denominator of the first term. AB plus C minus 1 equals A minus 1 times B minus 1. Similarly, or by symmetry, we have BC plus A minus 1 equals B minus 1 times C minus 1. You can see the pattern from the first one. AB, the right-hand side, that's A minus 1, B minus 1. In the second denominator, BC, here should be B minus 1 times C minus 1. Therefore, we have the third one. The denominator of the third term, AC plus B minus 1. The right-hand side should be A minus 1 times C minus 1. We use this three result to simplify the original expression. Replace denominators by these three results. We have here. Next thing we need to do is to simplify this part. We consider the common denominator. What is the common denominator? For the sum of three fractions, the common denominator is A minus 1 times B minus 1 times C minus 1. What do we need for the first term? Both numerator and denominator times C minus 1. Second term we need to do is to time A minus 1 on both numerator and denominator. For the last term, we need to time B minus 1 for the numerator and the denominator. Then we have the common denominator, A minus 1 times B minus 1 times C minus 1. The numerator for the first term is C minus 1. For the second term is A minus 1. For the last term is B minus 1. Continue to simplify this part. The numerator is A plus B plus C minus 3. And also we can expand the denominator. This is a numerator, denominator as A times B times C plus A plus B plus C minus AB plus BC plus AC minus 1. Some parts of this expression we can use given conditions. For example, ABC is 1. A plus B plus C is 2. Only this part we don't know. This part, we can use the following result. A plus B plus C, then square. We can easily check the right-hand side is equal to the left-hand side. A square plus B square plus C square plus 2 times AB plus BC plus AC. What do we want? We want this part, the last part. We can move A square plus B square plus C square to the other side, then divide by 2 to replace this part. This is this part. We use the given information. A plus B plus C is 2, 2 squared. A squared plus B squared plus C squared equals 3. Replace this part by 3. We can calculate the final result. The final result is negative 2 over 3. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.